Hello friends, my name is Professor Leanne Striegel and I teach legal writing at Pericles Center for International Legal Education. Today I want to talk to you about legal writing too, or as I like to call it, legal writing and research. What's the difference, you may be asking? Well, the name of the course, of course, but that's not all. If you recall, in Legal Writing 1, we focused on using IRAC. Do you remember IRAC? Not the country, but the way to organize your legal research? Issue, rule, analysis, conclusion? You got it. So what could I possibly teach you about writing after that, right? I gave you the one little secret. But wait, we have more. We have more writing secrets, and I want to teach you about one more or two more in legal writing too. I know you thought that there was only one secret, but we American and English lawyers, just like you Russian lawyers, have many secrets, right? I want to teach you about the first additional, or the second, I guess, secret is how to use case law with IRAC. That means you must research, which is that third secret, right? I'm not talking about researching Russian case law or Russian law anymore. We're going to move on to American law. So you will be researching American case law on our legal databases called Lexis and Westlaw. I will also teach you about free legal databases so you don't have to pay those high prices of Lexis and Westlaw. After you research, of course, you must write. So here is where you must put that pen to the paper and try to use IRAC as we do with case law. You may think, well, how hard can that be? But remember, case law is law. So how do you find it? Well, it isn't written in a code like this, right? It isn't even clear sometimes what the law is. So I will teach you how to deal with those kind of situations. After this course, you will be able to effectively research, answer those types of questions, and use case law to write memoranda. You may be thinking, well, how does this help me in Russia? We have court practice, but it isn't law. True, but your court practice is becoming more and more important in Russia and to Russian judges as time passes. Wouldn't it be useful to know how to use the court practice in an effective way to convince a judge rather than saying at the end of your presentation, by the way, Your Honor, there's this case that is similar to ours. Maybe the court would be interested in it. That's not a really effective way of using a case. But let's not stop there. This is a career move, isn't it? Your ability to write in English using case law is likely to push your career to that next level. Don't believe me? Then ask our alumni. So, have I convinced you yet? Have I convinced you that learning how to use IRAC with cases is important? Well, no matter what your answer to that question is, come on in and talk to us about your career goals. We will be happy to assist you in any way we can. I look forward to meeting you.